Hi, I'm John from Behringer, and welcome to Music Group TV. In this short video, I'd like to show you how to lay out and name your channels on the XAIR series of digital mixers. For this example, we'll be using the XAIR iPad app. Looking at the main screen of the app, we're going to get started by pressing Setup, and next we're going to press Edit under Channel Layout. Now we get brought into this cool edit window here, where basically we can tap above any channel where the label is, and we can label them with the keyboard here. So I'm going to make this blank and label it Kick Again. And we can also change the color of it, and so I'm going to make that yellow along with the rest of my drum tracks here. So it's that simple to go ahead and name and color your channels. Really pretty cool. There's a couple other things we can do on this menu as well though. Once you have everything named, maybe you want to change the order of how things are laid out. That's pretty simple to do as well. Maybe I want to take this bass guitar and maybe move it all the way to the front next to my kick drum. I can just tap it, drag it all the way over here to the left, and it's that simple. I've rearranged my channels. One other cool thing you can do here is create groups or DCA groups. So if I want to be able to control all my drums at once, for example, we can put them all in one group. So to do that is very simple. You just grab a track and put it right on top of another track, and you'll see they form a little group here. Now you just go ahead and put the rest of the drum channels in. And once you're done, you can hit the edit button, you're out of the edit mode, and you'll notice now you have your group here, and you can control the volume all with a single finger. So really pretty cool. And if you need to change that mix, you can just drop it out, make a change, and close it again. So that's how you lay out your channels on the XAIR series of digital mixers. I'm John with Behringer. Thanks for watching.